identifying number patterns. Hey kids, today we'll learn about identifying rules by looking at number patterns and to continue the pattern further. Come, let's go to a field today. See, Madhu ma'am has asked some children to stand in a circle like this. To form the circle, can you tell how children should stand in it? Do you see any pattern in their feet? Yes, the rule is one leg, then two legs, then one, and then two. See, a circle has formed as Madhu ma'am asked. Now let's look at some more number patterns. Meet Poltu. He doesn't like to play that much. Let's see what he is doing. Poltu loves mathematics and he is solving some maths questions while sitting. Come, let's see. This is a number pattern and Poltu has to fill the blanks. Children, you can pause the video to find out the number. You can see that there is a difference of 9 between 10 and 19, and the same difference is between 19 and 28. It clearly means that every time we are moving forward by adding 9 to the previous number. So 10 plus 9 is 19, or 19 minus 10 is 9. To find this number, we will reduce 9 from 10. The answer is 1. Poltu has filled the second blank. Is this answer correct? Yes, 28 plus 9 is 37. Let's now check the next pattern of Poltu. Here are some numbers. Poltu is wondering what the next number will be. Let's find the rule of this pattern to find the next number. In this pattern, every even number is multiplied by itself. 2 times 2 is 4, 4 times 4 is 16, 6 times 6 is 36. Children, you can pause the video to find out the next number. Poltu thought after 6, the next even number will be 8. So 8 times 8, that is 64. Children, what will be the next two numbers in this pattern? You can pause the video and think about it. Yes, next even number is 10. So 10 times 10 is 100. And 12 comes after 10. So 12 multiplied by 12 gives 144. This pattern is made in Poltu's book. The question is to count the dots and draw the next figure. Look carefully. Can you find out the rule of this pattern? Children, you can pause the video and find out the numbers to be put in the blank. Yes, count the points of this figure. First figure has 6 points, second has 9, and the third one has 12. Means each time the number of points is increasing by 3. So 12 plus 3 gives 15. Look, Poltu has made the perfect figure. So kids, today we have learned about identifying rules by looking at the number patterns and to continue the pattern further.